Hi all and welcome. I just had my own little moment where I realised that the dwarf in Dendro is actually the little fella up on top of the pillars at the Hathor temple there. And there are many other depictions of this dwarf, and I could say a whole lot about it. You have the four-sided aspect to Bess also as depicted.